AJ. Busy day today, isn't it?
Yep. And the boss has asked if you can order all the items in aisle 6, please.
Oh, why can't you do it?
He's asked me to answer all the emails and to chase up on all the people who have forgotten to return their books.
I can't wait to get out of this place.
You got 8 hours more.
That's not what I meant. All right, I'll go reorder some of those books. It's freezing in here.
No, system set on automatic and it's warm.
You haven't heard of this book, have you? I think it's Japanese.
No. Look it up on the computer.
Looks like it's a Japanese folk tale. The Night Parade of the 100.
You all right? You look a bit pale.
Yeah, just a bit dizzy, that's all. This book will physically and emotionally bind you. It will feed off your guilt, it will feed off your sorrow, and it will follow you for all eternity. Run away now or trust nobody.
I got you.
What are you doing here?
It's Mum's anniversary, remember? We're going to put flowers on her grave tomorrow morning.
Oh, yeah, I remember now. Sorry. I just made dinner. They said that Mum died of her Parkinson's disease, right?
I think that's what the report said. Why?
Oh, no reason. I'm just curious, that's all.
Are you okay? Can I come in?
Oh, yeah, sure.